This little pink tablet is made of a small red fruit called the miracle fruit that comes from a shrubby plant native to West Africa. The fruit itself doesn't taste like much. It's got low sugar content and a slight tang, kind of like a mildly sweet cranberry, but people don't eat it for its taste. They eat it because of how it makes other things taste. Miracle fruit contains a unique protein called miraculin that does something really weird to your taste buds when you eat it. It makes sour stuff taste super sweet. Like I'm talking turning vinegar into syrup and Tabasco sauce into like a super sweet, spicy barbecue sauce. Still spicy! Since miracle fruit isn't always easy to find, it has a very short shelf life, and miraculin breaks down when it's heated, people tend to pass the fun along by freeze-drying the pulp and mashing it into powder or pills like the one I have right here. So let's try this out. Fun times. So what the heck am I doing to my tongue right now? For starters, your tongue is covered in lingual papillae, otherwise known as taste buds. They're receptors that translate food chemicals into electrical signals that tell the brain what it's tasting. Each taste bud contains a bunch of taste cells with proteins that bind the molecules in food, which is how we detect specific flavors like sweet, salty, sour, and bitter. That is, unless you're eating miracle fruit, because when you chomp a berry or suck on a tablet, that miraculin binds to specific parts of your sweetness receptors. Under total neutral conditions, miraculin actually blocks these receptors, preventing them from picking up sweet flavors in food, which is one reason why the fruit itself doesn't taste like much. But under acidic conditions, it does the opposite. It jacks up your sweet receptors, making them extra, extra sensitive. So if you take a bite of lemon or chug some pickle juice, those acids actually cause the miraculin to change its molecular shape, increasing the intensity of its binding power and changing the shape of those sweet receptors, making them go haywire. Suddenly, all your brain is hearing from your tongue is, "That's sweet!" Just how sweet, you ask? Well, artificial sweeteners bind to your taste receptors more aggressively than natural sugars, which is why most of the powder in those little packets isn't actually the sweet stuff. One study showed that acid-activated miraculin binds about 1 million times more strongly than aspartame, an artificial sweetener, and nearly 100 million times more intensely than sugar. And if a stronger bond means a sweeter taste, you can see how miraculin might make orange juice taste like maple syrup. It's like too sweet. It does not taste good, it is so sweet. Thanks for watching this episode of SciShow, which is brought to you by our patrons on Patreon and our president of space, S.R. Foxley. If you want to help support the show or become a president of space yourself, you can go to patreon.com/scishow. And if you want to keep getting smarter with us, just go to youtube.com/scishow and subscribe.